What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video, and welcome to this very special edition of Music Reactions. As you can see, I got the greatest t-shirt on, and the reason of that being is because we're reacting to the greatest, Tupac Amaru Shakur, and his song, Hit 'Em Up. Now, you guys know the backstory of all this. It's a diss track to Notorious B.I.G., in my opinion, the greatest rapper of all time. Yes, shocking. I am a Notorious B.I.G. fan. I am the Notorious B.I.G. team, if you're with the whole East Coast, West Coast thing. I'm not. I think it's stupid, and I think it should have never happened. But today, we're reacting to the greatest diss track ever made in hip-hop history, and made by none other than Tupac himself. So we're not going to waste any more time. We're just going to get into this. You guys know what to do. Like, comment, and subscribe if you want more like this. Let's get to it.
So I fuck your bitch, you fat motherfucker.
Westside. Already.
Bad boy killers. You know who the realest is, niggas. We bringin' to first don't fuck your bitch in the click you claim. Westside, when we ride, come equipped with game. You claim to be a player, but I fucked your wife. We bust on bad boys, niggas fuck for life. Plus, Puffy tryna see me weak, hearts I rip. Biggie Smalls and Junior Mafia, some mark ass bitches. We keep on coming while we running for your juice. Steady gunna keep on.
I did not say the N word, by the way. Already, I've won at life. We can end the reaction right here, because I already heard Tupac's bar, or verse, I guess. God damn it, it's the best verse in diss track history. Jesus Christ. Secondly, I'd have to go with the warning. Well, no, Nail in the Coffin I had to go with. First Hit 'Em Up, then Nail in the Coffin. This is so, man, he was a savage back then. And I guess if he was alive still today, he would shit all over these mumble rappers, man. He would kill them all. Man. We lost the best, man, too soon. God damn, I'm getting emotional.
You motherfuckers know what time it is. I don't even know why I'm on this track. Y'all niggas ain't even on.
No, no disrespect to Vicky. It's just them.
Get out the way, yo. Get out the way, yo. Biggie Smalls just got dropped. Little move past the mat. And let me hit him in his back. Frank Wright needs to get spanked right for setting traps. Little accident murderer. And I ain't never heard of ya. Poisonous cat attack.
I ain't never heard of ya.
Spank the shank. Your whole style when I gank. Guard your rank. Cause I'ma slam your ass in the paint. Puffy weaker than the fucking block I'm running through, nigga. And I'm smoking Junior Mafia in front of you, nigga. With the ready power. Tucking my gas under my Eddie Bauer. Your clout petty sour. I'll put packages every hour. Hit him up.
Grab your blocks when you see Tupac. Call the cops when you see Tupac.
What's shocking is I've never seen All Eyes on Me, and I've seen almost every. You can ask me any movie I've watched that I guarantee you I have, but I've never watched All Eyes on Me. I've watched Notorious. I've watched 8 Mile. I've watched Get Rich or Die Trying. I think that's the name of it, but I've never seen All Eyes on Me, which is shocking because it's Tupac's movie. And I need to see that. Like, Jesus, I need to see that movie. But anyways, let's get on with this.
How we do it, keep it real, it's penitentiary steel. This ain't no freestyle battle, all you niggas getting killed with your mouths open. Trying to come up over me, you in the clouds open. Smoking dope, it's like a Sherman. Niggas think they learn to fly, but they burn, motherfucker, you deserve to die. Talking about you getting money, but it's funny to me. All you niggas living for me, why you fucking with me? I'm a self-made millionaire. Thug living out of prison, pistols in the air.
I want no part of Tupac. I'm not dissing him. Oh, Little Caesar.
Coked up or doped up. It's just a little junior wobble click smoked up. What the fuck is you stupid? I take money crashing and mashing through Brooklyn. With my click looting, shooting and polluting. your block with 15 shot cock lock to your knot. Outlaw my
and Tupac knows. He knows that they're hitting bars. I'm sorry, Tupac won.
How the fuck they gonna be the mob when we always on our job? We millionaires.
I do know they both lost.
But somebody gotta do it. Oh yeah, Mob Deep. You wanna fuck with us? You little young ass motherfuckers. Don't one of you niggas got sickle cell or something? You fucking with me, nigga. You fuck around, have a seizure or heart attack. You better back the fuck up or you get smacked the fuck up. It's how we do it on our side. Any of you niggas from New York that wanna bring it, bring it. But we ain't singing, we bringing drama. Fuck you and your motherfucking mama. We gonna kill all you motherfuckers. Now when I came out, I told you it was just about Biggie. Then everybody had to open their mouth with a motherfucker opinion. Well, this is how we gonna do this. Fuck Mob Deep. Fuck Biggie. Fuck Bad Boy as a staff, record label, and as a motherfucking crew. And if you wanna be down with Bad Boy, then fuck you too. Chino XL, fuck you too. All you motherfuckers, fuck you too.
Hey, Tupac.
All of y'all motherfuckers, fuck you. Die slow, motherfucker. My fo-fo makes sure all y'all kids don't grow. You motherfuckers can't be us or see us. We motherfucking thug life riders, west side till we die. Out here in California, nigga, we warn you, we'll bomb on you motherfuckers. We do our job. You think you mob, nigga, we the motherfucking mob. Ain't nothing but killers and real niggas, all you motherfuckers feel us. Our shits go triple and four quadruple. You niggas laugh cause our staff got guns in they motherfuckers' belts. You know how it is when we drop records, they felt. You niggas can't feel it.
Tupac, I'm sorry, I'm just a reaction, man. Oh Jesus, I gotta go, man. I feel like I'm gonna get shoot at in a couple of seconds. So like, comment, subscribe, tell me what you want to see next. Bye.